whenever you talk about Axe, the laning phase is the thing that you, that comes up right away. This hero does not like losing his lane.
Mm-hmm. And I do like this Axe for playing versus Morphling, because typically the way Axes play versus Morph is they're just shoving the wave into Morph's tower, making him miss CS. They play behind the wave, and Morph isn't one of the better heroes at punishing it. Mm-hmm. Also, it gives them that, you know, pure style of hero, the blink initiator, the low CD, the runner around.